just stunning out here. Good girl. Hold on, puppy. Good morning, everyone. Right, I'm out walking alongside the River Okemont with Otie from Fatherford Bridge, the viaduct, and it is just spectacular out here. I was going to do a much longer circular walk, but the weather came in as I drove over. I thought, no point in that. Whereas down here is always spectacular. If the weather brightens up, we can always head higher up onto the moors as well. So I was hoping to catch the last of the autumn colours out here, which I think we certainly are. They seem to have hung on for ages this year, which is absolutely brilliant. It's also great to see the water running so well. I've been having problems with the Volta hand grip that I bought a little while ago. That's been replaced and I'm looking to give it a good try out today. What day to do it? It is too fast for little duck dogs to swim. Good girl. Come on, this way. Oh, but look at this, isn't it stunning? Because I know it's stunning, but I'd rather be in water. Come on then. It takes on a whole sort of otherworldly feel when it's like this, with a little bit of mist in the air, dampness from the rain, and the wonderful colours. Much moss on the trees at the moment. They're looking so healthy. Excellent to see. Isn't that a stunning sight of all the red? Look at that. And a little red duck dog to go with it. Wow. We're coming up to where I make decisions about which way to go now. And you know what? I might just have an amble both ways, have a bit of a look around, and then go back the same way. But I'll decide as I get there. The trouble with going this way, if I go off to the left over bridge too far, I end up climbing up some rocks that I can get up, and I can't get back down again. So then that's the decision made for me. Oh, but it's all just lovely. have a wander over the bridge first. Go and have a look that way. And yeah, water's running well. Lovely open area, which I think's got a whole different feel and a whole different look. And then over to this side, we get back into the farm, all sort of gnarly trees of real character, which being offset by these red ferns at the moment are just gorgeous. Through the wall, a rather spectacular wall it is too. You can see the leaves falling. These colours aren't going to last much longer, but I've really, really enjoyed them this year. I've just pulled over that because it's been a bit too clean, but this is actually nowhere near the fastest or fullest I've ever seen it. Isn't it great? I know, little duck dog, but it will still sweep you away.
Good girl.
Yeah, I knew. We've even got a little bit of sun coming out now. Well, help, Otis's got to put herself on an island, just showing off because she's more agile than I am. But what a super spot this is. Look at how gorgeous it is. I know I'm boring you with that, but I think it really is. Right, little duck dog, can you carry on? I have to put the camera away here so I don't fall over. But I'm going to be really careful of my footing now, because this is starting to get slippery, but at least the sort of moss hasn't grown on the rocks yet. As we get to early next year, I won't be able to do this anymore. I find this section too slippery. As you can see, I've dropped on the camera. It is raining now, but hey, who cares? Now in the summer, this is a spot I'll often swim in. Well, not really quite swimmable, dippable more, but it's usually lovely. Let's have a look at it now. Stunning to look at. I don't think I'd be dipping in there right now. Way too unpredictable. Doesn't this really vivid green stand out against all the browns around us and the reds and the other colours? It becomes a real feature. Yeah. Nature is pretty amazing. Water dripping its way down. And there we've got a glimpse of moors next to us. This section always looks a bit magical to me. This section always looks a bit magical to me. Looking at that water, it is really, really tempting to carry on up. But I do have to be careful because I do get, like I say, to the point where I can't get back down again. I love a thing. But looking at that water coming down, the waterfall further up is going to be pretty impressive today. I'm going a little bit further up because for someone who loves waterfalls, how could I resist that? Autumn is falling around us. Look at those leaves coming down. Wow. Right, decision made. I'm not going to safely get back down that today. So, it'll be there another day. I'll enjoy the waterfall for a little bit longer and then head back. Just fabulous. And now I'll show you how I get myself into trouble out walking. So I know I can get back down that section. It's clearly marked. A clear set of rocks to use as footing. They're not slippery yet. Now I come away from the fence line. And I have to decide it's only a very short section, but can I get back down it safely? And that's the decision I have to make. Camera will definitely go back in my pocket for this walk down. Things always look steeper on the way back down. Although OT in 4-4 drive makes it look incredibly easy. It was definitely worth coming up this way to see the falls. It's definitely not worth me falling over and getting into trouble up here. There's so many wonderful places to walk, and there's me falling over. And that is why I stay places like where I knew I could slip, but I had a tree to grab onto. I am filming a bit on the way back on the same track, simply because it's one of those walks that looks very different coming from the opposite direction. Also one you find you can climb gradients pretty quickly. A bit careful because we're way through here. Again, I'm going to put the camera down. Good girl. Definitely not a swimming day. Improvements have been made to these steps, which I'm really grateful for. Good girl. Out. I changed my mind about kayaking today because it's just too windy. I see all these leaves coming towards us. It's definitely the right decision. We're coming back up to that wonderful wall. Now Rosie's just gone for another dog, which has never happened before, so she's just like proper telling off.
Here.
Don't think it was particularly helpful, but the owners were telling me that it was okay. No, it's most definitely not okay. Never acceptable. Which might actually be why she went for that dog. How often is it wrong for others? And they thought that's okay. There we are, back to that wonderful river. And I think we're going to go left here and just go and have a little look around, because it does look lovely that way. I'm not going to go much further because I'm starting to feel quite tired, but this is probably the only place that will be safe enough for Otis to play the ball today, so I'll let her have a couple of retrieves before we head back. Let's start wandering our way back. Yeah, it's been a really nice walk. Thoroughly enjoyed it. Sunday coming up to lunchtime. I think most people now have gone home for their Sunday lunch. And that suits us very well. This is an area I wouldn't dream of coming to on a nicer day on a Sunday because it would just be too busy for me. But when the weather's bad, you at least only get the people who actually really want to be out there. Good girl. And that's that lovely red round here. And when we come back ahead of us, it's still looking pretty dreary. Those splashes of colour are just wonderful. You know why I love autumn so much. Until it gets really cold, then I love winter. Once winter, frost and frozen ground. And no mud. No mud is always an advantage. actually, I just love all the seasons. Whatever the time of year, there's always something to see out here and enjoy. That wonderful mussel shoe again. Back in a calm section now. Otie has just met the dog she was mean to earlier, and they were absolutely fine together. So whether it's a weird one, she might have just caught herself at the corner of her eye. But there we go. This is the thing about Dartmoor, obviously my time. There are different places to walk to suit every weather condition. Unfortunately my hips are stiff today, which means I'm catching tree roots and things. Well, I'm not lifting my legs high enough. So I think definitely a swim and an exercise session in the pool later. Because Otie will have had a good walk and there's a bit of training I want to do with her this evening, so she can have a snooze whilst I do that. We're very nearly back at the beginning of the walk. I won't film the last bit because there is quite a lot of road noise next to the viaduct, so I'll just take a couple of photos. But there we go, a walk along the River Okemont. Bit of an amble really, but I hope you all enjoyed it. Take care, and we'll see you all again soon. I lied. There's just a little bit of video for you.